I'm Kim Vanel in Doha. We're continuing our coverage of the war in Ukraine. Russian troops are in control of Europe's largest nuclear power plant. Ukraine is accusing Russia of shelling the Zaporizhia facility. It comes as Russian tanks and military vehicles gather outside Kyiv, and shelling continues in the Ukrainian capital. Al Jazeera Arabic's Omar Al-Haj is in Irpin in northern Kyiv. He's just 2 kilometres from the front line. It gives you a feel for what's happening right now on the ground.
As you can see, this building was shelled 15 minutes ago. As the residents say, this is a totally residential area. There is no presence of any military personnel.
Is there any casualties? Alexei, can you translate?
Luckily, there are no casualties, as the majority or all the residents of this building were down in the shelter.
This
is a security guard, and he's telling us that all the residents were down in the shelter. Luckily, none was hurt in the bombardment.
التي سقطت على هذه العربة. لا يعني أنا أترك التعليق للصوت. صوت الانفجار.
От маленького, от children, до большого, до гуляка.
Все
мы будем стоять. Слава Украине.
نقول نصر
لأوكرانيا. Героям слава. Пацаны наши.
النصر للأبطال والنصر لأوكرانيا. يعني نقدر بلا شك ويدعونا لأن نرى مكانا آخر.
He's asking us to go and see the aftermath, more destruction behind the building.
ما تزال تشتعل هنا. يعني ليلى أستطيع أيضا أن أقول أن ما يفاقم المشكلة هنا.
I can say that the problem is exacerbated, as this city is only 20 kilometers from the capital. It is also difficult for ambulance to get deployed here, or the fire brigade. Now you can see the shelling. You can hear the shelling.
Alexei, can you ask him, is this his house?
His
house?
Yeah. This is the owner of the house. His house is on fire.
Смотрите, что твари делают, блядь. Палят пидорасы дома. Частные дома. Где жены? Где все?
Блядь, я знаю,
это не фотомонтаж. Это все идет на живую. Дива.
Can you
translate? Бахнула в крышу.
She said, like, قالت أن هناك قذيفة سقطت على.
She says that a shell fell on the roof of her house. She, luckily, she was in the shelter.
Can you ask her when did that happen?
Колись сталося.
Пишіть нічим.
Ну вот, минут 40 назад.
Подожди, дай я тебе объясню.
Минут 40 назад.
This was about 14 minutes ago.
Они. Сейчас их разбили под Гостомелем. Под Гостомелем разбили. Они идут сюда, ничего не могут сделать. Херачат зрадов со своих оставшихся. Мы их, блядь, похороним.
He said that now it's fights in Gostomel and Buchi in Russian. They are very angry that they did not succeed.